Gotta hand it to Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic.